What mission is this right here? Oh, hey, there's a rift right there. Got in the sack, huh? I'll take that. Even though we don't need it. Oh, more red lyrium.
Taken the cards. I don't like this.
How do I get to this lyrium? Cave at. Another mission over here too.
What happened here?
Oh, right, that great. This was a pain in the ass too.
Send anything out here.
What happened here? Whoever did this has a lot to answer for.
I forgot about the cave stuff in this area. It's actually really annoying.
Is responsible for this.
Is that it? Where's the rest at? All the way over there, huh? Let's try and track down this one next. Okay, got an hour left in the session. I need to set my alarm clock to get up in the morning. I don't want to sleep in. I gotta be up and actually get myself in order. My sleep schedule's so fucked right now, it's the biggest issue.
Whoever did this should pay.
Let's see where this takes us next. Oh, hey, it's that. Forget this was here. Come on. Do I keep missing?
So the Venatori want to keep us out. Shall we disappoint them?
What is going on with these trees? Wait a minute, what? Oh, hi. Hi.
One down.
We are many, many levels ahead of you right now. In here we get. Oh shit. I'm not in combat. Always with the loading. It's the running theme of this entire playthrough, I'm telling you. Just loading everything. That? What the fuck is that? Somebody in my office, I don't like it. You go fuck with the ring light, leave me alone.
That's disconcerting.
Look at all this. Tevinter got some craziest magic, don't they? Let's get all the loot we can. Sell off what we don't need later on. Definitely don't see us finishing the western approach tonight, but we can do it as much as we can done in the next hour, because I'm not going over 3 hours tonight, because I gotta be up tomorrow for work. Not in the morning, but I still want to get some sleep before I have to be up.
No. I'd say some ancient Tevinter decided to alter time. I'm surprised it didn't go better.
Thank you. fuck is this? Oh. Bunch of loot. Hall of silence, well, they got that right because no one here's making any noise except for me.
The texts describe a chamber. This must be it.
Get him, run his pockets. Fuck him up. I wouldn't recommend approaching me, you motherfucker. Come on, Dorian. Stop being so fragile.
He was carrying this stone for a reason.
The markings on it. I've heard of keystones.
All right, the whatever it is found the ring light.
Keep searching. There may be more.
I can see it crawling along it. Make sure we have that selected so we know where to go. Take that. All these goddamn demons.
Corypheus, one of yours, isn't he?
One of mine? Like a pet? Like a giant darkspawn hamster with aspirations of godhood? Dorian, why can't you look after your little friends? Corypheus peed on the carpet again. In this analogy, the carpet is Haven.
Is he or is he not a Tevinter Magister?
Meaning the source of everything bad and evil in the world? They are the same, yes?
Certainly feels that way at times.
No.
Blackwall, can you not antagonize our companion? Who I like? Kill Sarah, then do what you want to do, but don't. Or Sarah, Vivian, do it to them, not Dorian. Let's see, where is this rune at? Right, you wander around, Dorian. We'll figure this out eventually. Any chance of a rune in here? No, there isn't. Let me in! We gotta wrap this up.
Careful with that if I were you. Just a thought.
Yeah, that is very creepy looking. Ow.
Careful.
Oh, time's flowing again.
I think time's flowing again.
That's what I said. Let's push on through out of here. We've done our part.
Hurry, before this gets worse.
Boop. That gnat flung around again and started to piss me off. Alright, are we done here now? You got everything?
Ah, it's done.
Well, I'm rather sick of this place. You?
Someone would have freed the demons eventually. At least we were here to stop them.
What the fuck is this? So I'm here now. We were over here. Something right there. Hi. Why do you keep running past me? I mean, I appreciate it, but Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck. Guys, leave me alone. Hi. That fucking gnat.
A chantry symbol out here. Odd.
Hit the right angle, that will just boost you so far. Okay, we, what is this, a landmark? What the fuck? Oh, dragon.
We won't be fighting that creature.
Oh no, we definitely will, Cassandra. You know damn well we will.
Huh.
Ow. How do I get to this landmark? I'm so confused. Fuck it, I don't care. Figure it out eventually, I guess. Oh, where's that fucking fl- hang on. I think I got it. God damn it. So annoying. Nope, that's back.
The trail leads on.
If you land this fucking monitor again, you're dead, dude. Is this underground somewhere? That's the only thing that makes any kind of sense. Oh, of course it is. It's over. When we're trying to make sense of it, it's just in the cave over here. This landmark down here. All the time I wasted trying to find it up there. Get on out of here now. Just sitting here keeping an eye on the clock to make sure, keep an eye on how close we're getting to the time, because I would love at some point eventually to do a longer session of this. You know, really crank out a good long one. This issue is that my schedule nowadays is just so, it's so packed. This is a fall. Fall is when things get really, really busy for me on the work side, and you have to combine that with how I'm usually, or I prefer to keep my Sunday, my Saturdays, Saturdays and Sundays clear, because I have stuff I do with friends and associates, which just leaves me with, you know, the weekdays to record, and sometimes I'm just, you know, I just can't. I just don't have it in me. I'd rather, you know, spend time with my family. What is over here? Oh, that. Okay, you're kind of tanky for level 11. Guys, you got any more research from that other guy? Yep. More supplies. Or research material. An eye out for more nonsense. Can I help you guys? Why are you here all of a sudden?